رمضان تجلى وابتسما، طوبى للعبد إذا اغتنما. رمضان تجلى وابتسما، طوبى للعبد إذا اغتنما. فالخير وفير إن صرما، ينجي المأثوم من النار.
رمضان تجلى.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My beloved listeners, the Sunni Jumu'ah Masjid, located in Pelican Park, Cape Town, is in existence for over 30 years, alhamdulillah. The five obligatory salahs, as well as the Friday congregational prayer, Salatul Tarawih, during the blessed month of Ramadan, are performed at the masjid. Full-time and part-time hifz classes, afternoon madrasa classes, weekly religious classes for adults, marriage counseling, and weekly Thursday night dhikr are conducted at the masjid. In addition to being a place of worship and a learning center, the masjid is involved in many outreach programs as well. On a monthly basis, pots of food are distributed to the poor and needy. During the cold, harsh winter months, the masjid runs a winter drive, and through this drive, blankets, winter packs, soup, and non-perishable food items are distributed to those affected by the cold in and around Pelican Park. Alhamdulillah, the month of Ramadan is a month of giving, a month of sharing, and considering the less fortunate. And that is why during the blessed month of Ramadan, every Sunday we host a different orphanage for a mass iftar and dhikr program, followed by a presentation of gifts. Fitra parcels are distributed to the poor and needy Muslim families in our community during the blessed month of Ramadan. And alhamdulillah, while South Africa is on lockdown, we have distributed food hampers, bread, cold meats, rice, etc. to the people of Pelican Park, and inshallah will continue distributing. My respected listeners, with the COVID-19 pandemic and the current lockdown, many masajids, including the Sunni Jumu'ah Masjid, took a financial knock. Our masajids depend on the weekly Jumu'ah collections, monthly collections, and especially during the blessed month of Ramadan, the most financial support is received. In order to continue maintaining the masjid and prevent the monthly expenses from increasing, we humbly appeal to you to please support and donate generously to the monthly upkeep of the masjid and our various other activities. We accept lilla, zakah, sadaqa, fitra, and fidya. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أَحَبُّ الْبِلَادِ إِلَى اللَّهِ مَسَاجِدُهَا وَأَبْغَضُ الْبِلَادِ إِلَى اللَّهِ أَسْوَاكُهَا. Abu Huraira radiallahu an reported, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the most beloved of places to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are the mosques, and the most hated of places to Allah are the markets. Let us support our masajids during these trying times, inshallah, and let us maximize the month of Ramadan. Let us attain maximum benefit through spending in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. With these few words, wa ma tawfiqi illa billah, wa akhiru da'wahum an alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
ينجي المأثوم من النار.